It has to be here. There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Seems to be a map of some sort that I can't quite read the words. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. My Greek is still a little rusty, but pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. Secret entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.